guys. Today, we're gonna try some more vlogging. Maybe. I don't know. Don't know what I wanna do today. Maybe we'll just do a little quick video here. That vlog I did yesterday, I had lots of fun doing. Maybe I'll have lots of fun doing this one. It's a beautiful day out. So nice out. Dog. What are you doing, doggy? Huh? What are you doing? Huh? What are you doing? I see you down there. I see you. What? What? What do you want? Chew on your tail. Move. Move, doggy. Good girl. Stay. Stay. You stay. Good dog. Good dog. Just grabbing the trash bin and recycle bin right now. Had a good day at school. Ready to come home. Actually, no, I'm ready to go racing. I want to go racing. I want to get plates for my car. I want to do all this stuff. I want to, you know, help grow my YouTube channel. Everything takes time. And with school, that's kind of hard. But I've learned to deal with it. Alright guys, so today, I think we're going to be taking cans back. I haven't woke up my dad yet to go take them back, but I think I'm getting ready to since I'd finished my chores. And take cans back, that's how I get my money. I make 5 cents off, 5 cents off of a can. I bring a whole truckload of cans, that whole back of the Suburban's full of cans, and we stay there for a couple hours returning cans. So that's basically how I make my money. You guys should do it too. You make quite a bit of money. I can make $100 off this truckload. Yeah, $100. Actually, might make 110. No, 105. Not 110. 100 to 105 dollars I might make today. And that'll go straight to my license plates. And my dad will help pay the rest of it because it's gonna cost a lot of money for me to get plates for my car because the last person jumped title, so. We'll see how it goes. You guys are just along for the ride. I can zoom in. Alright guys, so I gotta mow the lawn today. I'm not going to fast forward through this first part that I show you guys, but I am going to fast forward the part where I'm mowing. So, here we go. Alright, let's try and get the mower started here. Does it got gas? Yes, it does. Wait here. do is I'm about to air up that tire since it's low. I'm gonna air up this tire since it's low. Okay. Let's get the air chuck. I already got the air hose out there. Air chuck. Is it already out? Oh, it must be. Oh, it's already on this cord. Found you. Oh. Air chuck. Whoops. There we go. A little bit sturdier ground there. I don't know what you guys can see. So, do my best. Ooh, this is kind of a... There we go, we'll just roll it forward. Turn it a little bit. What the heck? It was airing up and now it's not airing up. Here. Air it up right here. You stay put, lawnmower. How come it can roll forward but it can't roll back? Doesn't make any sense. So now we're going to fill it up with fuel. Get the gas can. A little bit of air out. Should be plenty. Enough to remove this. Put the nozzle in there. That's plenty of fuel since I really didn't need that much more. Alright guys, I just got done eating. Now we're gonna mow. See if it starts up like this. It almost did. Let's try. Alright guys, so we're gonna start in the backyard.